step on up to the front.
Because it's like you don't have that much space.
What you're going to do is run, hit this, kind of go up a little bit as you go out. You're going to get a great point on this side. Best photo is
back.
As you see him go off, you shoot the photo as he goes off, and then zip over to this side and catch him on the big bounce. Don't run back over to this side. Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go. Running and diving up and out. Do I need to hold on to it? Nope.
I want to see it from this side. This is what I'm doing.
You can do it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, that's a blast.
All right.
Yeah.